Yeah. Y'all watch my camera now.
Huh?
Y'all watch my camera throwing that stuff over there. I'm falling to buy you, Drake. Oh, man, that thing almost went in the bayou. Oh Lord, man, y'all got a box in the water.
Oh, I can't Rick. Believe you did that.
Rick, can you go get it?
Now who's gonna go inside and get it?
It's gonna be fine.
I'm gonna go get it.
You don't want to go in that water. Look all the turtle, boy.
Get your pole.
Look, get the shovel if you gonna go in.
I'm gonna get it.
You ain't getting in that pond, Rick. Go get your pole or something.
No. Now look, they barely got any food right.
Yeah,
if you got fizz on the bottom, take your wallet and all off.
Right.
Yeah, but they're coming though.
I'm gonna leave my belt on.
I don't know, Greg, it's far out. Why don't you bring the shovel with you?
That ain't
nothing. I thought you were saying
they don't. Oh, Lord, they're coming.
Yeah, they're coming. You sure you want to go?
Oh, yeah.
Greg, you shouldn't do that.
I come in here.
They're gonna get you, boy.
I guess not.
Man,
I grew up around turtle pond like you, but I've been around.
You got to swim out there.
Turtles for years.
Watch it. I can reach the bottom.
Watch the fin. Don't step on the fin.
Darling. Oh, might have to swim.
Might have to swim, huh?
What you think?
Yeah. You don't want to sink.
I'm sinking.
You can't go barefoot.
Oh, get away, turtle.
Yeah, when I went for you.
Come on.
But get out.
Hey there, you think they think you some fish? Come on, they biting you, Drake?
Let me swim. I can't get there.
You can't put your foot down.
I can't walk there.
You can't put your feet down.
They biting you or what?
Oh, man, yeah.
Come on.
They was going out of my
Man, they can't see nothing inside the water.
Huh?
Put
that through your feet, you're gonna get infected.
Don't dive in, leave. Why don't you just leave the box? It's gonna come back to open up.
Mike, that's your son or what?
I know I would never do that. The turtles just bit you and you gonna go in?
They
Greg, they hungry right now. It's hot when they're hot.
Yeah, they can't tell the difference between you and the fish. Look at them. Look at those turtles coming, boy. A bunch of them, huh?
Better shake that water up, boy. They're gonna get you.
One just pulled my sock off, dude.
Come on.
I thought they weren't gonna bite you, right?
You said they weren't gonna bite.
Dude, they took my sock.
Come on.
No shit, dude.
What the deal?
Oh, yeah.
I bet you didn't think they'd bite you, huh?
They pulled my socks off.
Both socks?
Yeah, both of them.
Come on, man. I can't believe that.
I told you they were.
You ain't bleeding or nothing, huh?
I don't think so. But they was pecking at me, boy.
They're pecking at you, huh? Well, let's see.
I know why. We saw a few live corpses in there.
Oh, Oh yeah.
Maybe they thought you were a carp. This time they're feeding us some steak.
And then we just had a cold front too. They shouldn't be that active right now.
Yeah, just thinking they need the water, they can't see. So they don't know if you're fish or not, you know.
They just go up here, see what I am. And
all right, we're going to see how they're going to come after these fish over here.
I'm coming. But look.
Hey, don't drop another box, all right?
No, I'm trying not to.
Hey, well, let's throw a few more and a few in the other one. Oh, no, I'm going back tomorrow.
Look, when I got
towards the middle right there, about that far underneath the water.
It's just solid?
That's why I started freaking out. It was solid. Nothing but turtles.
You can't see them on top. You can't see them on top of the water. They're all underneath there.
All underneath. I could almost stood up and walked on them. They had so many.
Cool.
I probably got like maybe 10,000 right there.
So cool. You thought you were going to be big stuff and going in right there and they're
cool, y'all. I mean, whenever we fall in during the season, whenever we went down the pond and all in the boat, and we fall in, we just hurry up and climb back up on the boat.
And they don't go.
It's
far.
Not like we're feeding them, so I guess.
Oh,
Lord.
Now, you might have to go get your tank.
Hold on, let me help.